Well, folks, welcome again to Fatbike Adventures. Have we got a fantastic build for you on such a wonderful Irish summer day? Or is it an Irish autumn day? Anyway, what we're doing today and what we're looking at today is our range of Benno eCargo bikes. We did a video a few months back now about eCargo bikes and how they're taking over the scene. Energy costs, fuel costs are becoming ridiculous in Ireland. As of the 1st of January, 2023, our esteemed Irish government decided that they were going to give people who wanted to buy an e-cargo bike 3,000 yo-yos towards an e-cargo bike. The price, free money. The price of this bike with all of the accessories that you will see later is a whopping great 6,200 euro. I know that's a lot of money. But when you consider that the government is giving pretty much half of it, they don't do that when you buy a car. Benno are a quality brand. They only use Bosch motors. And the Benno bike we're building today is called the Remy Demi. Before I get into the Remy Demi, I'm going to introduce you to this baby over here. This is called the Boost. The Boost is a low step through cargo bike. You have a range of different racks that you can use to carry the dog on. You even, with this, and this goes on the Remy Demi, have a surfboard rack that mounts onto the seat and you can carry a surfboard. So, what I'm gonna do is refer you to the link over there where you can access that image. If you wanna pop right in there and have a look at that, that just shows you all of the different configurations that you can do for loading this particular bike. And that's on our website, it's listed on the product as well. Swiss Mountain Rescue use this bike for getting all of their equipment up to the helipad from base. This can carry a payload of up to 250 kgs, which is whopper. So we're looking at dog, we're looking at shopping, we're looking at surfboard, we're looking at kids. We can put big kids on it, we can put small kids on it, we can put adults on it. You've got runner boards on the side, you've got your Bosch motor in the center next to the crank. And then you've got your Bosch battery that sits behind the seat post, and you've got room for another battery over here. So two batteries on this bike if you want. Comes with a range of snow tires. It comes with proper LED lighting. The light on that is excellent. It's a supernova light, really, really good quality. And then with your load option box at the back here, you've got guardrails for kids to hang on to. You've got even got a little handy hold on the back of the seat, which is amazing for just getting kids to hold on. You can strap Junior in, you can take Junior off, you can strap baskets on. You've got a rippy off seat. So,
big ratchet action, just saying. Oh yeah! You come here often.
Just to show you what a quality provider Benno are. Benno himself is from Germany, Switzerland. Benno's brother is one of the designers that worked with him and designed the bike up. Benno now lives in California, hence the surfboard rack. But just as I step back here and you have a look at the Benno box that the Remy Demi has come in, what you'll see is a picture of a giant TV set. And it's quite a nifty trick. They make sure that when your bike ships, that the courier companies, like the baggage handlers at the airport, like to throw stuff around. So if it looks like a TV, they know that it can break. We know this isn't a TV, we know it's a bike. And there you go. My boring ramble is over.
So we're gonna peg this bike up. Oh, Jesus. I don't know what peg means.
That's not what she said.
Mm-hmm.